So I was just working. So I was just working on the laptop. I felt something move under the cover. This is the reason when you come back from a bike ride and you check your hotel, always check your bed before you get in. Look at that. Look at that. It's a big scorpion. Oh, shit. That is a ripping scorpion. Now it's going for the apple. So always check. It's a good idea. Let's see if there's any more under the pillows. Keep it on that one. So yeah, so always when you want to check behind the gaps, check under the bed, check in the quilts, because this Thailand scorpions, they do get amongst it. That is a ripper, isn't it? Alright, come on, buddy. Come on. It's a beautiful one, isn't it? So always check your bed before you get inside. Because they don't mess around, these ones here. If these bite you, you need to get a new liver within 48 hours or you're going to die. And that's how toxic the poison is. So they do live in the beds. They eat the bed bugs. But, yeah, well. Well, I'm going to go for a ride anyway. I'll come back and get him later. I've got him here. I've got to let him go somewhere. Where would a scorpion like to go, you reckon? I reckon over here. There's a nice little tree, a bit of shade, a bit of leaf litter. Alright, little fella. Back home you go. Come on. Fair trade, organic.
Start. I don't know.